kita di Red River State Trout Hatchery. Ini tempat orang, tempat membiakan ikan trout, trout fish at the Trout Hatchery in Red River, New Mexico. From the fish, a little until big fish, then distributed it to all river. This is how it with the fish. That's the trout. Produce rainbow trout for the Red River at the Rio Grande and many other streams and lakes on of northern New Mexico. The office is closed. Here's the office. Now you already give it to them. Okay, we are inside the trout hatchery.
Hatchery.
In Red River, New Mexico. You have to do like this. Your rainbow for that much. This thick. From the small, short. That's the river out there. With the tips. Worms, grasshopper. What trout eat? Four? They eat four? Gila. Gila in Indonesia means crazy. There's a fish scale. Brook trout. Oh, they have brown trout too. I didn't know. We got the rainbow before, right? And silver.
I had a brown trout in Arkansas, but it got away. Remember the big one I had that fell off the hook?
Yeah.
That was a brown trout there.
How the hatchery work? Clear, clean water. -52 to 62 degrees. That one. And then trout egg. Okay, that's it. This is how we got the food. 25 cents. That's all the food. Let me see on your hand. That's the food. Okay. Then now we get into the food. Almost 1 minute. 3 seconds. Thank you, fish. Trout. But this is a big trout though, isn't it?
These ones are, yeah.
So I bet the small one is over there, up there.